Political strategist Prashant Kishore met Nationalist Congress Party Supremo Sharad Pawar in New Delhi on Wednesday, a day after leaders of eight opposition parties gathered at Pawar's residence and discussed various issues facing the country. According to sources, the closed-door discussions between Kishore and Pawar, held at the latter's residence in Delhi, lasted for about an hour. This was their third meeting within a fortnight. Yoga Guru Baba Ramdev has moved the Supreme Court, seeking a stay on the proceedings in multiple cases lodged against him in various states over his alleged remarks on the efficacy of allopathy in the treatment of COVID-19, Bar and Bench reported. Ramdev has also sought protection from coercive actions in FIRs lodged by the Indian Medical Association. Ramdev reportedly sought a stay on the proceedings in FIRs lodged by the IMA in Patna and Raipur branches and asked for a transfer of the FIRs to a Delhi court. Warren Buffett on Wednesday resigned as trustee of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, one of the world's largest private charitable organizations, as he delivered another $4.1 billion worth of Berkshire Hathaway stock to philanthropy. Buffett has been making annual contributions to five charitable foundations since 2006 as part of a plan to distribute about 99% of his net worth to philanthropy. "With today's $4.1 billion distribution, I'm halfway there," Buffett said in a statement. COVID-19 vaccines made by AstraZeneca and Pfizer-BioNTech Alliance remain broadly effective against Delta and Kappa variants of the COVID-19 causing virus, which were first identified in India, according to a scientific study underpinning a continued push to deliver the shots. The study by Oxford University researchers, published in the journal Cell, investigated the ability of antibodies in the blood from people who were vaccinated with the two-shot regimens to neutralize the highly contagious Delta and Kappa variants, a statement said. A police officer was today arrested in Tamil Nadu's Salem district after a man he allegedly attacked while on duty Tuesday died this morning. The arrested sub-inspector of police, Periya Sami, is attached to Salem's Ethapur police station. 45-year-old man Murugesan, who died this morning, was allegedly returning from a neighbouring village after consuming alcohol with two others when they were stopped at a checkpost. The video of the incident, which has since been shared multiple times on social media, shows the three having an argument after they are stopped by the cops.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.